In this video, we'll be discussing market liquidity, a key concept in trading that determines how quickly you can buy and sell assets at a stable price. Markets with high levels of liquidity will reflect this through high trading volumes and narrow bid-ask spreads. But what fuels market liquidity? Simply put, it's all about trading activity. An active market with a high volume of trades or pending trades ensures transactions flow smoothly, maintaining stable prices. Conversely, in quieter markets, a single trade can significantly move market prices due to the scarcity of participants. So, how can we measure liquidity? Look at trading volumes, bid-ask spreads, and turnover ratios. High volumes and tight spreads are hallmarks of a liquid market, facilitating better trade executions. Is liquidity beneficial? Absolutely. It's the lifeblood of financial markets, enabling efficient asset exchanges, tighter spreads, and fostering an environment that attracts more participants, further enriching market liquidity. Among the most liquid markets is Forex, celebrated for its dynamism and vast participation, followed by large cap stocks, known for more stable prices and active trading. In essence, liquidity not only makes trading more seamless, but also less costly, proving indispensable for a thriving market environment. Please like or subscribe to our YouTube channel for more trading education content.